It's important that we get this information through the platform, but sometime when there is a problem with network, we are not able to access the information in the platform. So it's important that maybe we can be given an option whereby as we visit the farmers, if there is a problem with the network, we can be able to access the information.